What's up there, crew? Matt here with TRW. This is Ask Matt Season 2, Episode 220. Got a nice little Florida sunset in the background here for you guys tonight. And Cassandra's question was when it comes to shipping. Matt, I struggle with shipping charges and what I should charge. If I should just charge a flat rate, if I should charge based on how much the order is. And the one thing I didn't see in your question, Cassandra, is if I should charge on the weight or the size. So the biggest thing is, depending on where you're selling your stuff, whether it's on Etsy or eBay or Equid or whatever shopping cart you have, the easiest way is to throw the pricing, if you can, your shipping cost into the price of the decal. So charge a little bit more. One thing I like to do is I always try to, especially on vinyl car window decals, I would offer first class shipping, and I would offer that for free, okay? But then when it came to they wanted priority or they wanted it quicker, something like that, then they paid the extra. So, and again, this is a while back. It cost me 2 stamps for the little 6x9 envelope where I could put a decal in. Sometimes I could find 6x6 ones that were awesome, little manila envelopes that I could just slide the decal right into, sometimes a shirt, but the flat rate shipping envelopes are really awesome as well. So the biggest thing is just making sure that you're not losing money on it. Obviously, it's going to eat into your margins a little bit, of course, if you get free shipping, but as long as you upcharge the decal a little bit, you can get away with a decal a little bit more expensive than other people's if you're offering free shipping, because they'll see when they're paying shipping for another company, then at the end of the day, they're paying more money. But the easiest way, what I prefer and like, is if you can charge enough to where you can get away with the first class free shipping, right? Now, the problem with that, as you guys know, is you don't have tracking on it, but be upfront with them in the description of the item as well. First class shipping can be 2 to 8 days, whatever it is, but you can upgrade to priority or whatever if you need it quicker. So hopefully this helped you out, Cassandra. I know it is a difficult thing, and the biggest thing, and I see a lot of people struggle with, as I did as well, is just making sure if you are going to give free shipping that your margins are still there to where you're still making money, right? So offering the least expensive, easiest shipping method for free, but allowing them to upgrade it if they need it quicker. So sunset, we got some clouds covering it tonight, but it's still pretty nice looking. Let me know what you think. We are over in Longboat Key, Florida right now. You can see down the beach here. Pretty nice looking, nice night. But appreciate the question, Sandra. Hopefully it helps you out a little bit. It is kind of a gray area. It is kind of an area where everybody does it a little bit different. The biggest thing is knowing your numbers, knowing your margins, to make sure that you're still making money. All right? Thanks for watching, guys. Of course, click the like button, click the subscribe, and yesterday's Ask Matt right over there next to the sunset, and we got to subscribe right there. I'll see you guys tomorrow from the beach. Later.